The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Look out, this one's going to be intense. Superstars look geared up and ready to go. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside, and King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. Absolutely, Michael. This one's going to be great.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. What you take of what Stardust has been going through?
Look out what's going on here.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire... He takes to the air.
Wow. Man, oh, man. Did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Got out of the way of that one.
Making his statement as we speak.
Looking highly motivated here. Great offense by Stardust. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he dodges that one.
A quick reversal there by Stardust.
Today, too fast.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
He's looking to create some separation here. Good night.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a... Look out below!
Look out! We're looking at complete domination here. Here comes Stardust.
That's it. He's done.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here's your winner, Stardust!
Huge victory tonight for Stardust.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.